Did you know you can take any leftover pasta, add a couple eggs and cheese, slap it in a waffle maker, and voila, I probably smoke too much.